quality time with friends and family. We love to have people over. And in the summer, there's not a movie or anything we don't watch outside. And the TV and the sound has transformed that area for us too. We never had that in another house. We didn't have an outside patio with a TV on it. It's just made everything great here. So moving to our place in Arizona that QAV is gonna do, we're gonna have them do our outside patio too. And we're so excited to be able to use that, put a bigger TV on it. It's transformed how we entertain. QAV is the kind of company that cares about what we do. And the experience was just great. We got to the point where it was like you were dealing with friends and calling them with a problem. They get it fixed or they tell you what's going on. And it was such a comfortable relationship with them. I let them in my house when I'm not home. It's just a relationship that's built since the first day. My favorite elements of an outdoor entertaining space are certainly first and foremost music. And then also when you're able to turn on, I'm a big baseball fan. I love watching my baseball games outside on my patio because you're out in the outdoor air. We've got a covered patio so we can really watch it anytime, even when it's raining, but you're totally in an open environment. Anything you do, whether you're watching TV or listening to music, it just makes it much more enjoyable, especially in Denver when you have those beautiful nights. The hardest part of this whole project, not so much redoing the house, but my wife also kind of fought against the whole concept and idea of automation, the sound system, and operating it from phone. She didn't want anything to do with all that. Now, she could not be happier with the process, which sounds crazy, because if you talk to her at the beginning of the project to see where she's gotten to now, the transformation's been amazing. And a lot of that's been QAV, and how they work with her and her comfort with them has made it a much easier sell for me to upgrade whatever we're doing. Now that the project's complete, it's really been an amazing transformation in what we think about technology and video and what we can do with our TVs and mainly the sound. It has been so nice to turn on music. I was always a CD guy, so I had to buy every CD album. Now with Sonos in our Pandora, I hate to say it's been life-changing. It's just so nice. Come in, turn on music. I can't put into words how great this has been. It really is time to experience the difference in what you're doing with your home. And I'm telling you, at the end of the day, you're going to love the overall end project.